It was covered by an infamous band from LA, which will remain nameless. Is she really going out of him?